Hi everybody, this is Dipti Harshadwartak and welcome to my baking channel. Thank you so much for showering so much love on our first YouTube live session where we taught you how to make modak cakes. And we are sure you are going to make this Ganesh Chaturthi very very special by making these modak cakes for your loved ones and for your clients as well. After the session, we started getting many queries about showing the packaging of the modak cakes. So today's video is all about packing your modak cakes. Now for packing these modak cakes, I am going to show you three different types of packaging boxes that you can use. They are easily available in the market. Okay, so the first modak, I also mentioned about it in the live session, but this is what you can use. Okay, so this, so in the market you easily get these 3 inches cake boards, 4 inches cake boards, and you also get corresponding boxes as well. Okay, so you can use such boxes for packaging. See the base, your cakes, your modak cake is definitely going to sit nicely on top of this particular cake board, and it looks very very cute. You can customize these boxes, you can get colorful boxes, you can put your branding, you can get the boxes printed using your branding. So that is how you can use these boxes. Okay, now the only disadvantage of using such boxes is that people will not come to know what is inside unless and until they open it. Okay, so if you are going to place this particular cake into panda, or if you are going to give this particular modak cake to your loved ones, then unless and until they open it, they are not going to come to know what is the content of this box. Okay, so that is the only disadvantage. But what you can do is you can again get these boxes customized, or you can check with your box manufacturer if they can give you a window box, meaning only this portion is transparent. So rest of the box will be made using paper, but only the center portion will be made using a plastic or an acrylic sheet. Now the second type of box that you can use are such kind of boxes. Okay, again they are transparent. So basically they are two cavities large cupcake boxes that I have. Again, these are also easily available into the market. Just check with your box manufacturer, the local box manufacturers, you can check with them if they are making such kind of boxes. Okay, so the beauty of this particular boxes is that you can actually pack your modak like this. The modak actually fits beautifully into this, so gifting wise also it is very very nice. It looks very pretty, it looks very cute. Even if you want to put this thing into pandal, again people are going to notice it because the packaging is so attractive. The packaging looks little bit different from the regular mithai boxes, and you can see how the modaks are actually placed inside. Okay. On top of this you can put your branding so that people will come to know that this particular modak cake is made by so and so person. Okay. And that is how you can start attracting lot of clientele as well. Okay, another advantage of using such kind of boxes is that, see, lot of people, especially kids, have the habit of, you know, throwing kumkum or flower petals on the feet of Ganesha. So when you are using such kind of packaging, you are actually ensuring that no non-edible item falls on this particular modak cakes. Okay, so this is the advantage of using such boxes. You can tie some beautiful ribbons on this, and you can make it a part of another hamper box, big hamper box, where you are putting another puja related items into a big box. Okay, so this will go and fit easily into that. So this is another box packaging that you can do. You also get such carry boxes, cake carry boxes in market. All right, what you can do is just so let me just show you how they look. The lid can actually be removed from this particular packaging. All right, so just to make it look little bit attractive, you can use such shredded paper. All right, or you can put some net cloth also into this. Take your modak cake, place it into the center. Now at the sides of this particular cake, what you can do is you can arrange all the puja related items. So you can put oil, you can put haldi kumkum dibbi, or you can put small diyas. So again they look very very cute. You can put them, you can arrange them on either side of the kumkum dabbi. You get such diyas as well, fancy diyas in the market. You can use any of those and try to decorate this particular hamper for Ganpati festival. So this also looks pretty and it looks very very presentable as well. Alright. So this is what you can do. See, this looks very pretty. And let's just cover it. The cover has the branding, so again people will come to know from where this particular Modak cake has come. Okay. So the beauty of using such kind of boxes is that you can actually see through the content of this box. Beautiful Modak can be seen inside. You also have some puja related items, so you can put whatever you want. Again, on top of this also you can tie a ribbon, or the entire thing you can tie it into some net or cotton cloth. Again, tie some flowers, and that is how you are going to make your beautiful Ganpati hamper. Okay, so if you ask me, this is what I recommend. Now this is also, you need to check with the local manufacturers, local box manufacturers, if this kind of thing is available with them or not. Otherwise, or Amazon as well, I have seen some of these boxes. In fact, they are better because they have a handle as well. So after you close the lid, you can actually pick up that handle and you can carry this particular box. Okay, so this looks very pretty and presentable. So do try these boxes. I hope you have understood how you can package your beautiful Modak cakes, and I'm sure you are going to use one of these for packaging your Modak cakes. Okay, so do let me know in the comment box which particular box you have selected for packaging your Modak cakes, and also show me some pictures of the Modak cakes that you have done. Okay, do tag us on our Facebook and Instagram channel. So thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi to all of you.